Yee-haw! Welcome back to the Southern Snack, where life is too short to be serious. All right, we got eggnog. We're getting festive up in here. Look at that eggnog custard from Andy's. All right, we're gonna go ahead and try this. If you'll hit that subscribe button and like and comment on this video, I would love you to the end of my days. So look at that nice and festive, ugly sweater design there. And we're gonna try eggnog custard. Ooh. Again, custard is such a weird thing to try and flavor and mix things in. Because, you know, it's already got egg in it. And, you know, it makes it a very hard thing to kind of match up with. It's weird, though, because you're thinking custard has egg. Eggnog has egg. So, you know, it's going to double up. But not really. The custard kind of combats, in a way, against the eggnog. Albeit the eggnog flavor is nice and present, it's a very interesting change-up from your typical eggnog ice cream or just straight-up eggnog. There doesn't seem to be too much cinnamon or spices in here, if there's any, but that's not the worst thing. It's just straightforward custard and eggnog. Which, again, I wouldn't say it's the biggest thing to die for, but it's pretty decent. Would I choose a cup of eggnog over this any day? Absolutely. But I'll give them credit. It's an enjoyable treat, and I'd give it a 6 out of 10. What hurts it? I don't know. Well, I'd say 6 out of 10. I'll give it a 7. Just because the more I eat it, I do get more of an eggnog flavor there. So it is getting a little stronger. Let me dive in here a little bit. It does build up a bit, so I'll give them credit. I do like it quite a bit, but again, I've had better eggnog items that have portrayed it in a little bit better of a fashion. So I can't give it, you know, an upper echelon kind of ranking, but I have to be fair and I have to say it's a solid item. So I'll give it a 7 out of 10. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this review. And other than that, I will see y'all around.